We have run a total of 379,043 tests for COVID-19, with 17,783 tests being resulted in the last 24 hours. Since yesterday, of those 17 plus thousand tests resulted, 2,641 tests were positive. That's a 15% positivity rate. And that brings our total number of positive cases to 70,873. Most sadly, we report that we have exceeded 3,000 deaths related to COVID for the state of Illinois, with the additional 138 lives reported as lost over the last 24 hours. We now have a total of 3,111 fatalities. Regarding inpatient admissions related to COVID, 4,862 individuals as of midnight were in the hospital with COVID, and of those, 1,253 patients were in the ICU. Of those ICU patients, 766 patients were on ventilators. We are still fighting this invisible enemy, and we must continue to take measures to reduce its spread. Please, let's honor our elderly mothers and our grandmothers this Mother's Day by keeping them safe. To do that, please stay at home. Please wear your face coverings. Please wash your hands frequently.